Perez leave the pitch and they're directed at Scolari and his Brazilian players. We'll hand you back 580 miles southeast of
how is that, Scout?
Rio de Janeiro and Bombay.
Is that good?
Thank you, John. The crisis deepens for Brazilian football. The despair grows worse. It has been 74 years since Brazil had lost consecutive home games of any sort, competitive, friendly, whatever, and they trailed the Dutch here at the half. By the count of 2-0, Roberto Silva, Ruben Nistelrooy, Bob Lee. We're going to take a look at the halftime highlights and show how the
is that good?
Sparkling Brazilians.
Do you like limes?
It could have been red, it could have been yellow. It was a yellow, it was a penalty. It was the first goal of the two for the Dutch that had Brazil back on their heels.